We are in the western side of the Lambayeque Valley in the north coast of Peru. This is an area where, in the past, many, many important pre-Columbian societies developed, particularly the Moche and the Lambayeque. This is an area that is super interesting from many point of views, you know, ecology, the creation of landscape, the creation of culture, and in the center of everything is this complex of pyramids called Chotuna-Chornancap. Are we in a hurry? Yes. Damage by water, looting, and encroachment is the biggest threat to archaeological sites all around the world. That's why we are here in Chotuna, looking at an excavation, helping people like Carlos Wester do his work.
Los últimos 20 años, por lo menos, hemos perdido varios monumentos que han sido arrasados por el incremento del caudal de los ríos como consecuencia de la lluvia. Este es un lugar que no escapa a ese peligro. Entonces nuestra presencia aquí no solamente obedece a la excavación arqueológica, sino a buscar formas de evitar esta destrucción. Y estas formas pasan por el uso de la tecnología y el uso de todos los medios suficientes para prevenir los desastres.
Archaeologists have always been looking for better ways of doing their work. We are very opportunistic. We are in the early stages of using drones for this type of work. Finally, we can fly above our excavations and take a picture that reveals everything that we have been seeing from below. Within a day, we can have all the pictures taken and we can have three-dimensional models. And by the next day, I will have a completely developed assessment of what to do to prevent damage produced by water. So what one drone can do in 1 hour is the equivalent of what we could do with traditional methods in 3 months. Drones only fly, they take pictures. We don't have a real confirmation of what is below the ground. And for that, we need archaeology. Archaeology is a destructive process. When we dig, we destroy. So we have to be extremely careful to record everything we find in the ground.
Bueno, cuando se produce un hallazgo, lo que tenemos que hacer es tomar medidas para su conservación, una de las primeras condiciones. Es hacer todo lo posible para recuperar en las mejores condiciones los bienes. Y eso pasa no solamente por generar condiciones de conservación, sino de registrarlos, de hacer fotografía, video, dibujos, escala, dibujos en 3D de todos los materiales.
We are rushing to save sites before they are destroyed. And the truth of the matter is that they are destroyed on a faster pace that we can rescue the information that they contain. There are many reasons for studying and preserving the past. We are only the continuation of a process that started a long time ago. And many of the problems that we have today can only be solved if we look back at how we came to be the way we are.